PeopleSoft Fluid Approvals enables you to view all of your approvals in one place with an intuitive, configurable user interface. You can approve, deny, or push back individual or multiple transactions using a desktop, laptop, or mobile device. When you log in to the Manager Self-Service homepage, the Approvals tile shows you the number of pending transactions. Click the tile to see your pending approvals. The Pending Approvals page groups all of your pending approval transactions by the transaction name, like absence request, ad hoc salary change, or job opening. The View By menu enables you to group pending approvals by the date routed, the previous approver, by requester, or by priority. To narrow your results, you can apply and save filters using the filter icon. You can filter your results by choosing to show a type of absence, or show the absences requested by one of your direct reports. Use the date filter to see the absence requests submitted in the last week or in the last 2 weeks. You can also select a specific absence priority. Or access a category like absence request from the left pane to view all of the pending absence requests. The page normally shows only absence requests. You can select all transactions by selecting a single checkbox. This is one of the many configurable options provided in Fluid Approvals. After selecting all requests, notice that the Approve button turns green. Now, let's click on an absence request to see more details. The Absence Request page lets you approve, deny, or push back transactions. You can see details based on the type of transaction that you're trying to approve. For example, you can check an employee's eligibility before approving or denying a transaction. Additionally, you can access the approval chain to see if there are any special annotations that you should be aware of before approving. After reviewing all of the details, enter any comments and approve the request. If you didn't enter comments before, you can enter them here. Click Submit to approve the absence request. The system shows you a confirmation message. Now, let's see how to approve a promotion using a smartphone. Expand the left pane and select the Promote Employee category. Here, you have the same options you saw in the large form factor. You can approve from your list of pending promotions or drill down to review additional details. Here, you can see details like who submitted this transaction, when it was submitted, the proposed salary recommendation, and the relevant job data information. After reviewing all of the information, enter comments and approve the promotion for this employee. This simple example shows how simple and powerful it is to manage all your approvals in one place with PeopleSoft Fluid Approvals. Fluid Approvals enables your users to modify attributes in the approval page, like labels, fields, and layouts, using Page Composer. PeopleSoft Fluid Approvals enables you to centralize all approval tasks for HCM and financials into a single repository, saving time and effort. For more information, go to PeopleSoftInfo.com.